very much, guys, for coming back here in my channel. I am so thankful to you guys for watching my previous vlogs, my previous videos. And now we are going to have another vlog, another sit-in vlog. And today it's not just gonna be a usual vlog. I am going to talk about something. It's actually informational stuff. And at this time, I am going to tell you about services that I am so happy to share to you that also was a great help to me. When I planned to get married, I actually needed to have a document. And those documents are like a birth certificate or a certificate of no marriage and stuff like that. And because I am here in Norway, so it's a little bit hard for me to process all the stuff, all those documents that is from the Philippines. So, and it's because of the pandemic, so I don't have anyone to process it for me. So I know you guys, you have some questions, or I know that some of you needed documents from the Philippines, especially those documents that needed to be to have apostille. So this time I am going to talk to you about services or agency wherein it can really help you guys. And the name of the agency is Schengen Document Processing Services. So as you can see, they actually offer several services, a lot of services actually. One of those services are actually to process papers, to process your documents from the Philippines, and it only takes 3 days. After 3 days, you will receive your documents, and they will process it in the Philippines, and they will send it to you through the DHL. So it was really fast when I, because that time I actually needed the birth certificate and my certificate of no marriage. So that's why I am so happy that I got into their services, because I was able to, there was actually no stress at all. And after maybe 3 days or a week, I already got my documents, and everything was so fast, and it is actually very cheap. So you don't need to stress out when you don't, when you need those documents. So here we go. We are gonna talk about these services. And again, the name of their service is Schengen Document Processing Services. So at Schengen, your satisfaction is their concern. And it is actually a Philippine-based and registered document processing agency. So you don't need to worry or if it's a scam or if you will give your personal details and everything, because they are actually registered agency and they are Philippine based. And they also offer reliable, secure, and fast apostille services for variety of documents. For example, if you need your, especially Philippine issued documents such as birth certificate, NBI, a certificate of no marriage, or your transcript of records, and any other documents. So with this service, they will actually help you guys in having your documents as fast as possible. So you just have to contact them, and they will do everything for you, and after 3 to 7 days you will receive your documents. So here, there's easy steps to acquire your documents. So step one is you can contact them through their Facebook page at Schengen Document Processing Services. So here is their Facebook page. You can just contact them directly there. And also you can also email them to their email, schengenapostille@gmail.com, or to their representatives which you can message directly in Facebook. Her name is Hazel Biwang Sarah Johansson. So you can just contact them directly in Facebook so that they will able to ask you, or you can provide all other informations. So next, we will go on step two. Step two is you need to confirm what documents you need. Examples are birth certificate, CINAMAR, MBI, TOR, and any other. So they can provide you the template sample of authorization and the name of the representative who will act in your behalf. So it is so easy, guys, because you just have to give them the authorization and they will process everything in the Philippines for you. So next is the step three. So the step three is, once you submitted to them your authorization and all the needed requirements like your valid ID or a copy of your passport, then they can start the process. So that's so easy. They can, after you give them all the authorization and the IDs that they need, they can immediately proceed to the process. So get the needed documents and make an appointment for apostille in DFA, so they will be able with the document owner and the name of the representative. So it will be them who will process it in DFA. They will do everything for you in the Philippines. All you just need to do is wait for your documents after 3 to 7 days. So because of this pandemic time, they cannot enter within the DFA if they don't have book appointments. So this time it's actually like a kind of problem because of the time now that it's pandemic. So you don't need to worry because they will do everything for you. And now we will go to step four. Step four is, after they delivered your documents to DFA, they will send you the receipts as a proof that your documents is in process and ready for apostille, and they will wait for releasing. So the last step is step five. Step five is, once your documents are ready, it will be sent to your given address via DHL, and you can send them your payment through bank. They will give you the tracking number as the DHL accepts your documents. So that's it. They only have five steps, and then after that, you will receive your documents. So again, step one is contact them. Step two, you have to send them their document, the information, or the authorization. Step three, they will go to DFA to process it. And step four, after they delivered it to the DFA, they will send you the proof or the receipts as a proof that your documents is processed. And step five, they will send it to you via DHL. So what are you waiting for? Contact the Schengen Processing Documents Agency for you to have your documents just in 3 days or 7 days. So what are you waiting, guys? You don't need to stress out yourself for your documents. You don't need to ask for your families back in the Philippines to process it for you, and they will be stressed out. So all you need to do is contact them, the Schengen Processing Documents Agency, and they will do everything for you. So because it was really helpful for me during that time, because I was studying and at the same time working, and I don't really have time to process all of it. So that's why I just contact Ate Hazel, and she is so friendly and they were so accommodating. And after a few days, so I got my documents. So and you don't need to pay before, you will pay when they already sent you the documents. So it is really reliable because they are legal and a Philippine registered processing services. So they offer secure your documents with a fast, easy, and hassle-free transaction. And take note, they are dealing it with a very, very cheap price. So you, even if you are in other countries, like all around the world, they can send it to you. Even if you are far from the Philippines, as long as you will contact them, they can send you the documents that you needed. When it comes to fee, it is really affordable and flexible, because you will just have to ask them and then negotiate about the price. And then take note, you don't need to pay before the processing. You will pay it after they send you the documents via the HL. So that is really, really reliable, and you don't need to worry if it's scam or what. So what are you waiting now, guys? Contact the Schengen Processing Document Services for you to have your documents in just 3 to 7 days. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that I was able to share to you, I was able to help you in some ways, especially for you who are working overseas, Filipino workers, for you, yeah? So you don't need to stress out when it comes to documents, because we know that when we are working in overseas, it's actually like a lot of problems when it comes to processing and everything. So it will be really helpful if there is an agency who will help you guys to process it. And throughout their time of services, they have received a lot of testimonials, people that they were able to help. And here are some of the samples of their documents that they got from the DFA, and the documents that they were able to send to their clients all around the world. And again, this is Patrina Rain, and I highly recommend the Schengen Processing Document Services Agency. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. I am so happy that I was able to share it to you guys. Again, this is Patrina Rain. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and like this video. Comment down below if you have some suggestions or questions. And again, thank you guys, and see you on my next video. Bye.